this game is called Fidelio. And I think I'm supposed to be making my own sins, then like confessing them or something. I think. Something like that. Who are you? I'm a thief. Where do you come from? I come from corruption and extortion, too. What have you done? I couldn't stand living like that anymore, too, again. And I think at the end of this, like, it tells me what I've done or something. I'm assuming. This game is very pretty. Do you regret? Yes. I do regret. Ooh. It's very pretty. I like this art style. It's very pretty, man. Very pretty. Finally, it's your time to bring us your fate. Okay. There has been a lot of talking about your behavior down there. We all knew you would eventually come. Tell me. What are you looking for? Forgiveness. Of course. You were so miserable that you sold the organs of your malformed child to the higher bidder to be able to continue with your obscure habits. Holy crap. You already know we cannot give you forgiveness. Oh my god. There's no salvation for someone like you. You knew this was going to happen, didn't you? Remove your mask. Oh man. I'm bad. Take the door on your left. Jesus. Emptiness awaits you in the Fidelio. Oh my god. That's bad. Jeez. Oh, okay, well that was it, guys. That was actually pretty good. It was touching. It was touching. So I sold my child. That's bad. I'm a naughty guy. Well, that was it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed Fidelio. And see you in the next video.